guys. Welcome to my place. Come in. I'm Fatima Rabago and I'm gonna show you my place. So this is the dining area. As you see, I love tropical plants all over. So you're gonna see a lot of plants here. Here, as you see, I love pictures and I love movement. So this is a little bit of something that represents what I like. Still, you can see a lot of plants. Come, I'll show you my daughter's room. So this is made in Danda. Danda is my daughter, so she did all these. She likes rainbow. You can see here her favorite toys. They are all the guests of Madagascar. So you can see Alex the lion. This is the living room. This is where we relax, watch movies, eat, watch Netflix. So still you can see that I love plants, I love colors. We do travel a lot, so we always have a little bit of each country that we visit in our apartment, as you can see. And yeah, I think, let me show you my room. So here is where we chill, we relax after a long day of work. I like to lay down, watch movies and drink a glass of wine, which I'm not doing now because I'm pregnant, but I will do it soon. Here you can see a little bit of my collections of perfumes. I love perfumes. I think I have like up to 50. It's all about the smells for me. So yeah, I have so many perfumes here. We're gonna have the crib of the baby soon here. I'm due in 2 weeks. So as you can see, I'm very relaxed about it, but it's gonna come soon. And talking about kids, I'm gonna pick up Danda. You guys wanna come? Welcome to my workplace. This is our Brazilian swimwear headquarters. As you might know, I own a Brazilian swimwear line. It's called Agua, in Agua Brazilian swimwear. We sell online, and this is where I pass actually my every single day, Monday to Saturday. So these are some of the orders that we receive daily. These are our pieces, so I always pack in them. And this is basically what I do most of the time. I always make sure that the pieces that come here are like in perfect way, like everything is prepared and ready so the client or customer can get like the best suit. So I always try to bring Danda with me to help me out whenever it's free, because you know, kids nowadays, they only want to stay with the iPad, with the telephone, so I try to keep her busy. She's really an artistic girl, so she likes to draw. So what she likes to do is come here and design our next prints for our next collections, which is basically based on unicorns and rainbows and kitties and dogs. Having a little girl is so much fun. It's like being with your best friend. She's a mini-me. She's so sassy like me, so I can never get mad at her. She's very out there, like she's very honest, and she's very funny, which she got from me, obviously. And then her father's side, she got the looks, I must admit, even though I don't like to say it. But yeah, she looks like her father. How I'm preparing for my baby boy now, it's totally different from how I was preparing for my firstborn. My firstborn was so excited. It's the first time that I was pregnant, so I had to buy everything. I had to have everything. I had to get the best for her. Now, I will tell you that I'm 37 weeks pregnant, 3 weeks left. I am very chill. When you're like a second time parent, you're more relaxed about it. Like, you really don't think all that stuff that many brands try to sell you, or like you think that it's totally necessary. Like, babies are very basic. They need the basic things. My parenting style, actually both me and my husband, because we are very hands-on, For us, it's always about them being happy and for them to experience as much as they can in life. It's not about the material things for us, it's about experiences. Expose them to as much as we can to prepare them for the world, because sooner or later they're gonna be by themselves, so we want them to be prepared. Okay guys, so I'm unpacking all my orders for today and we're gonna deliver to my happy customers, and I'll see you in my living room in a bit. So we are back from my office. I'm finally here after a long day of work. I remember my single days when I was young. I used to be very carefree and I always travel around. And then I met my husband now. We've been together for 10 years. And then as a mother, I will say that this journey has been so amazing. It really changed me. I become a totally different woman. I'm very responsible, and whatever I do, I always do it thinking first on my daughter Daniella and then my husband Hideo, of course. I don't get much of a me time, but when I do get, I like to just like chill, watch movies, stay home with my family. I used to love drinking a glass of wine or two, but I don't get to do it anymore because I'm pregnant, but I will get back to it soon. We are very excited. This was planned by my husband, not me actually. He's the one that planned this pregnancy. He really wanted a boy, so we are getting a boy, and we are very happy about it. My daughter, she's crazy about it. She cried when we told her. It was a very special moment. About being a mom, the best thing is the little things. She's so funny, she always makes me smile. The fact of just thinking about your daughter and like smile and all the memories that she gives you, I think it's, I will say the memories and the bond and the pure love. The most important lesson that I learned, I will say, to chill out. Like, you don't have to be perfect, you don't have to make everything perfect, you just have to be yourself. Give your best for you and for your child, but be happy. Don't try to do everything, don't try to make a perfect family, because when you push yourself, you're not happy. And when you're not happy, your kids really feel that you're not happy. So the best thing that you can do is be happy yourself, so you can be happy for them and make them happy. Guys, it's been a pleasure having you here, but it's time for you to go because I'm very hungry and I'm having dinner with my family. So thank you so much, Metro Channel. Bye.